honestly, I think people who dress nice to school every single day are just wasting their time. I mean, you're here to learn, so why not just wear your sweatpants?
Okay, so I think people who dress comfortable to who dress comfortable at school are super lazy. Like, it doesn't take that much to dress cute. Like, you see right here, I have a little flannel on, some black jeans, you know, put a little makeup on, a little lip gloss, a little mascara, you know, and that was it. It doesn't take much, you know? And I think people like Carson, who come dressed in sweatpants and a t-shirt, just don't care about life. It shows your attitude for life.
Well, I think in the winter, especially for me, I wore actually two pairs of pants today. I have leggings on under this just because the wind is so cold.
I don't think the weather has any bearing on dressing cute or not. I think, you know, you can have nice cute sweaters, nice cute leggings, nice cute boots. You know, you don't have to dress like a bum just because it's cold outside. You know, like, I think Carson could definitely take tips from me. You know, I have lots of boots, lots of sweaters, lots of cool things like that. You know, the winter has nothing to do with how you dress.
Well, when I see Erica, I look at her and I just think, what the hell were you thinking when you woke up this morning? I mean, I can do all this stuff. I have range of motion. I can move around. I can get really good in film. I'm in lots of film classes, and I know she is too, so why is she wearing that? She just looks stupid.
And I just think people who dress comfortable are just taking the easy route in life, and sometimes in life, you shouldn't just take the easy route.
Hold on. Why don't you just try on the pants? I think you'd like them if you just tried them on.
Fine, Carson. You know what? These are actually pretty comfortable. You know what, Carson? You were right. You know what? We should go shopping together. I would so do this because, you know, these are comfy. You know, I still feel cute. You can rock some nice little Nike slides, Nikes in, you know? And yeah, these are cute. I'm with these. I like these a lot. I'm sorry to talk trash about you before. I didn't know. I'm sorry.